Now in Henryville today, one of the biggest issues is what's next for school. With classes already canceled for this coming week, students and staff were at the school today assessing the damage. Our Jessica O is live there with all the details. Jessica?
And the damage at Henryville High School and Elementary School is so intense that it seems like every time we come out here, we've got new examples of devastation. If you take a look behind me, this is a school bus that was tossed all the way from across the street into this building. Once again, just another example of how powerful this tornado was. And of course, these schools are just in the beginning stages of recovery, but many students are just starting to ask, what's next?
Senior year, and this happens. We don't know where to go from here.
That's a question on many students' minds as the reality of what happened here starts to sink in.
Like, we don't know where we're going to go to school, when we're going to start, if we're going to graduate on time, where graduation's going to be.
At this point, we're told it's too early to tell what the plan is for both the high school and the elementary school next to it. We talked to Henryville Elementary's principal today as he reunited with some teachers. He's in the process of figuring something out.
It's sad. You know, we've invested time and energy. We've gotten, you know, the facility all back up to where it's a comfortable place to be for our children, and it's sort of like starting over again. And we don't even know the name of the book, much less what the first page of the first chapter is. And we're going to figure that out pretty quickly, because I want my children back. I want them back in the building. I want them back with us.
Meanwhile, students say they're still drawn to the piles of debris that used to resemble their school, because many of them say it's still hard to wrap their minds around this much devastation.
We don't have a place to go to school. There's not a place to, not a place to go, not a place to learn or be with your friends.
And Henryville High School and Elementary School will be out of school all week, but all the other schools in the county will resume. And keep in mind, Henryville has a 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. curfew, so if you are not a homeowner, you will not be allowed in this area. Now, as far as donations go, we're told this area has more than enough clothing, but they are still in need of other supplies. So if you want to donate, you can bring some items to the St. Francis Catholic Church. Reporting live in Henryville, I'm Jessica O, WLKY News.